They ask me, Brendan, having to watch all these stupid kids do stupid stuff online, all these cringe videos, and just all this crap all the time, does the pain ever go away? I have to say to them, no, it doesn't. It never goes away. The pain appalls you forever. Can barely stand another second. But we're gonna watch about 10 more minutes of it. Wait a minute, it's much less than 10 minutes. I've been saved. We're gonna tuck these in my shirt so they're not constantly making noise. Hey everybody, my name's Adventure14. I'm on a new mic. Can you hear me? So basically, the compressor was going out on my old mic. I don't know if you could hear that or not. But anyway, this one has a better compressor.
Hello.
Hello.
But we're going to use it for this video, and this is going to be the first time that I'm using it to record. So if everything sounds like crap, there's nothing I can do. We'll figure it out in the next video. Alright, so today we're watching Adventure Time Tik Toks. So you know this has got to be good. All right, boys, let's play this thing, and may the suffering begin. I gotta click the video the first time.
And you didn't love me back. Now I'm ready to move on, and it's like...
Right into it.
You're gonna build me up all over again. Well, I'm done. I'm done.
Excellent start. This is an excellent start. The beginning of this video is literally why I think everything else is so cringe. They take dramatic moments from my childhood, like that one, the whole, like, this whole thing with Princess Bubblegum and Finn, everything sucks, right? And they take this, and it's like this kind of nostalgic thing, you know? Here it is in my hand, okay? Take the thing. It's in my heart. Okay, somewhere deep down in my heart, and I remember it fondly. I remember, like, oh, man, that was so, like, yeah, I needed that, you know? It was this crazy thing that happened to Finn, and I felt that, man. And then, what TikTok does, is they do this little reenactment with a really bad actor, and some guy that thinks that he's, like, Edward Hull... What's that guy's name? Whoever the guy was that was the main vampire in Twilight, who thinks he's that doing like the...
I'm an emo kid, nonconforming as can be. You'd be nonconforming too if you look just like me.
Alright. And they've taken a butter knife, and... just right and cut all the way around and popped it out of my heart. And they're like, ah, check this crap out, and they just crushed my hopes and dreams and memories. They took my childhood and they put it in a blender. And I'm mad about it. All right I don't like it. I'm mad. It's 13 seconds in and I'm already like, I'm angry, alright?
Let's play Cops and Robbers! Give me your bank account! Bang bang!
I wish someone would shoot me.
Why don't you just admit it? You're in love with me.
I get that you flirt with me all the time and it's funny and whatever, but you're doing that now? What are you trying to do to my head? You think I've got some little crush on you?
See, this is what I mean. This is what I mean. Welcome to TikTok. Destroying my childhood, my hopes and dreams since... When was TikTok made? When was TikTok made?
TikTok was published in 2016.
I can dance like a man. I can shake up my fanny. I can shake up my can. I'm a tough tootin' baby. I can punch your buns. Punch your buns. I can punch all your buns. If you're an evil witch, I will punch you for fun.
Marceline!
I grabbed the fake gun by accident. It's the, you can tell it's the fake gun because it had the orange tip. I didn't see that, you know. So, yeah. But, you know. For real, though, guys, I'm not at risk to harm of myself, just so we're clear. I wouldn't do anything to myself. So, you know, if one day, you know, somebody says that something happened to me and they said that I did something to myself, and I'm not here anymore, I want you to know that that's utter bull. And I probably got murdered by these people I'm making fun of on TikTok, because I don't think they're quite emotionally there, or mentally, or anything. I don't think they're all there.
Here's your rock shirt.
Hey, that's not... It's mine! That's mine.
You that's mine.
Kept the shirt I gave you?
Yeah. It, means a lot to me.
But cheap you never cosplays.
Wore it. Dude, I wear it all
two
the time.
Two words. Cheap cosplays.
We got work.
I don't really wanna do the work today. I don't really wanna do the work today. I don't really wanna do the work today. I don't wanna do the work today. What? What's this?
Uh-oh, I don't really wanna do the work today.
Light this for me, will ya?
Oh, sure.
Okay. Pain. Pain. That's all I feel is pain. Listen. It makes me mad. I don't even know what makes me mad. Oompaville, can you please explain to them?
That's pretty cringe.
Thank you. Thank you very much. And that was Oompaville, ladies and gentlemen. One of my favorite YouTubers. He's hilarious. Go subscribe.
Do we need a torch? I'm sort of made of fire.
Like on a scale good point. Of 1 to 100, how good are you
with oh, don't cut it apart. Use the whole chunk of audio, please, or make multiple things.
42?
For God's sake.
42?
It breaks me. It really does.
What's wrong with me, huh? You don't like me!
I like you!
What's wrong with you?
You good? You got something?
I don't know what bothers me more. Whether that kid in every single one he's in has a bandage like this over his nose for some reason because he thinks it's like, I don't know what. Or that these people are actually working together. And then there's also the fact that they literally, that last one, they got their audio by putting their phone next to a TV speaker. Yeah, bro, record this. And then they just let it play. And that was their audio. They just recorded off a TV speaker. That's something that I would have done when I was 9, 8. I mean, I don't want to make it seem like they have the mental capacity of a 7-year-old or something, or a 9-year-old. But I'm not saying that they don't, per se. I don't want to make it seem that way. But I'm not saying they don't.
Stuck in your throat?
I mean, I'm trying to have my teeth stuck in yours.
Excuse me?
Your neck look appetizing.
That's a weird compliment. You can't even see my neck.
I'm not playing these.
I just said about making the characters look like trailer trash, and they went and did it. Perfect. Good job, guys. Get a round of applause for you. Hold on, guys. Hold on. It's a little bit too much cringe for me, if you know what I'm saying. I need to. Real quick. Go get my cringe shield to shield myself from cringe when things get too cringy, alright? Do people use the word any cringe anymore? Am I being cringe by saying the word cringe?
Somebody once told me the world is gonna roll me. I ain't the sharpest tool in the shed. She was looking.
I wrote you all a song. Wanna hear it? Hear it.
Everybody stop. That was horrifying. See the look on her face? I'm gonna rewind a little. Bro. Bro.
Is gonna roll me. I ain't the sharpest tool in the
Alright, my day's ruined. Watching Bubblegum just understand cannibalism for the first time didn't make me very happy for some reason. Whatever. Well, next.
I wrote you all a song. Want to hear it? Here it goes.
No,
I don't. I don't do fancy cosplays, and I'm not even hot. But if I'm on your For You page, let's give this shit a shot. I don't have any talent, but perks I'll offer one. If you give me a follow, I promise you some fun.
Let me write you a song. I thought I'd finish this video, but I guess probably not. It gave me a bunch of cancer and probably brain rot. I'm dead inside. I really am dead inside. But you know what? It doesn't matter that I'm dead inside. What matters is entertainment. So let's get back to it. Gotta get my cringe shield ready. I'm going to therapy tomorrow. No, really, I'm going to therapy tomorrow.
For a long, beautiful stomach. And after a while, you'll make it to tier 8, where you touch her horn for the very first time.
Mm-hmm.
Very special.
Yeah.
What about tier 15?
Stay away from that! Do not do tier 15!
Yeah, see, I can lip sync.
Oh, hey, Fiona.
Marshall Lee!
Ahem. Oh, forgive me. Hello, Your Majesty.
Not gonna lie, the Marshall Lee ones, the way they, like, really, really mess with his look and kind of make him look a little too flaunty, really makes me very uncomfortable. Okay, I'm gonna have to block that with the cringe shield.
Let's ditch him.
Great. Another one.
Lumpy Space Prince is throwing a party in the woods. It's gonna be freaky nasty.
I know you're gonna say yes to me, so let's just go.
Sorry, I don't treat you like a goddess. Is that what you I remember this song fondly. Sorry, I don't treat you like you're perfect, like all your little loyal subjects do. Sorry, I'm not made of sugar. Am I not sweet enough? Again, with the like, they keep repetitively doing two things in these TikToks that I've noticed. Number one, is they make them all look like trailer trash versions of themselves. Number two is they sexualize these cartoon characters, which, like, okay, I'm not totally stupid, okay? I get that that's a thing, but, like, dang it. Let's go in the garden. Okay, bomb song, all right? Good song. Good choice. And she looks legit. When you finally
find it, you'll see how... Oh my god, Melissa. Ever since Clara stopped eating meat, her skin looks so good. I mean, she still looks fat, but like, I can't say that junk to her face.
Okay, alright, that was a funny one to do. Alright, those two, I didn't hate, okay? That last one was really funny, and the first one, she's in a garden, she was like talking, it was accurate. I liked those ones. They weren't horrible. And I mean, don't get me wrong. I don't think everything that comes out of TikTok is trash. Just 90% of the stuff. It's hard to find that small 10% that's okay. Maybe it's the 80-20 rule, like 80% bad, 20% good. We'll go with that. 80-20. That's usually the rule in life. Generally, when you have percentages, anything in the world is probably about 80-20 for the most part.
You're not so bad, you know.
Not so bad. I'm the son of a demon. And the vampire.
I don't think you're the son
of anything.
I
have to try it. You, on the other hand.
Last one. Whoa. Who are you? I'm a buff, baby, but I dance like a man. She a nice lady and she's shaking her ass. Spend the whole summer trapping out the sedan. Marching with the bands because I think that I can. Great. That was what I wanted. That was what I wanted for the last one, was two of my favorite cartoon characters singing a Adventure Time song mixed in with another song and making it sound horrible and making it sound like it was made by some 2-bit rapper on the street. I'm done. You guys, you figure out your own outro. Alright, I'll add one in. Alright, no. I appreciate you guys. I'm not mad at you. I'm mad at TikTok. Thank you very much for watching the video. I'm a broken man. I'm a broken man, and I'm broken inside. They took my shelf and just... They ripped it out of my chest and they took a bite out of it. And they threw it on the ground. They stomped it with their high heel. And they just broke me, man. They just broke me. And they will never know how much they broke me. You have no idea the nightmares I've seen, okay? Some of the things I see, I can't even show you guys. Like when I go on Omegle, it's a nightmare, bro. It's a nightmare. You have no idea the things I see on there, and I do it all for you. Subscribe, please, for God's sake, subscribe.
Hey, you watched the video all the way through. Good job. Means you probably liked it. If you did like it, you hit the like button. It's down there somewhere. A little thumbs up. Don't hit the thumbs down button. Never hit the thumbs down button. Thumbs up button, okay? And if you want to see more stuff like this and lots of other cool things, you can subscribe. And that's basically just, you know, you help me out and you help them out. Because if you subscribe and we make money, these three, they get to eat. But if you don't subscribe, they don't eat. Yeah, they don't eat. You don't eat if they don't subscribe. Tell them to subscribe or you're going to starve to death.
Yay, subscribe, boys!
Yeah, subscribe. You don't want them to starve.
Go get any of this chocolate.
It's cruelty.
Yeah, I'm a scrawny stick.
Yeah, it's cruelty to animals. Subscribe, for real, dude. Just do it.
Alright, listen, if you're still watching, I think you deserve, like, something special, okay? So I basically just want to prove that I'm not, like, a total hack, alright? I want to prove that I can at least partially do the thing that I'm making fun of, okay? So basically, Jacob, Isaiah, and Jesse and I, we put together what would almost be a TikTok. We were trying to do a music video recreation, but later I realized it's pretty much a TikTok. So you know what? Here you go. It's thrown on the end. You can also find this video itself on my YouTube channel, and you can find part of it on TikTok. Because I technically have a TikTok account for advertisements. Don't give me an issue, all right? Alrighty, and we're done. The video is over. So get out of here.